Most young pitchers making their debuts will make things interesting in the first few innings.
And he did go. Yeah, he gets his first strikeout. A very good hitter in Cabrera. One out.
The advantage he has is the Indians have not seen him. You take a look at this last pitch. Fastball up in the zone. 86 miles an hour. Cabrera can't play off of it. So hopefully the first time through the lineup, he'll have the advantage. It's just a matter of whether he